17 million people watched Bruce Jenner come out as a transgender woman on TV. And millions more of you asked hundreds of thousands of questions about the transgender experience, but there are still some things that a lot of us don't know about our friends, families or favorite stars who are transitioning. So this week's we gather top 10 facts you didn't know about transgenders.
10. How to refer to a trans person.
When in doubt about pronouns, refer to a trans person as the gender they express. For example, Laverne Cox is a trans woman.
9. The first time the word transgender was said by a president.
In his State of the Union address on May 2015, Obama was the first president to ever mention the word transgender. Obama declared, "As Americans, we respect human dignity. That's why we defend free speech, and advocate for political prisoners, and condemn the persecution of women, or religious minorities, or people who are lesbian, gay, bisexual, or transgender."
8. Trans women aren't drag queens.
The terms drag queen and cross-dresser typically refer to men who occasionally dress up as women, often for entertainment purposes. Trans people live their lives dressed as and living as the sex that they identify with.
7. Sex change is considered outdated, it's called transitioning.
When someone alters their birth sex, the long and complex process is called transitioning. It can include using new pronouns, dressing differently, changing your name, surgery and several other steps.
6. Don't be afraid to ask about pronouns.
Even before surgery, hormones, or name changes, someone who has come out as a transgender person may prefer another pronoun, and it's okay to ask if they do. When in doubt, use the pronoun that matches the gender they're expressing.
5. How many Americans identify as transgender?
According to one census, the United States transgender population is estimated at 700,000 or 0.3% of the population. But because the U.S. Census Bureau don't ask about transgender identity, and because some transgender Americans are hesitant to identify themselves, 700,000 is a rough estimate at best.
4. A transgender person isn't necessarily a gay person.
Gender identity and sexual identity are two different things. Just like anyone else, some transgender people identify as gay and others identify as straight. Sexuality is part of what it means to be human.
3. We find it weird how much you think about our sex lives.
Thinking and talking about sex is healthy and awesome. What is surprising is how many cisgender people actually seem to be thinking about the sex lives of trans people way more than they do their cisgender peers.
2. Discrimination at work.
90% of transgender Americans reported discrimination at work. 25% report losing a job because they didn't conform to gender norms.
1. We aren't all the same.
There's really no list I could create that would be comprehensive of what it means to be transgender in America, let alone the entire world. Just like there isn't a list for all women, men or moms, or teenagers, there isn't a list that you could read or boxes you could check off so you could go out into the world fully confident that you knew all there was to know to support transgender people. We are individual people, first and foremost, so get to know us just like you would any other person. Did you like our list for this week? Do you know any other transgender facts we didn't mention? Please feel free to add them in the comments below and don't forget to like and subscribe. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed our video.